Before we get started, I just want to take a moment to address the tragic shooting that occurred this afternoon in Harford County. I have been in touch with County Executive Glassman and Sheriff Gaylor and Maryland State Police and other state agencies are assisting, and I just want to say that my prayers are with the victims and the people that were injured and their families.